On the question of ISIL in Syria and what is happening, I want people to think for a minute, because the president took an enormous amount of criticism over the subject of the Syria bombing, non-bombing, mm-hmm. when he made the decision to go to Congress, mm-hmm. even though he had decided to bomb. It was his decision to decide to bomb that helped to bring people together so we could cut the deal that got 100% of the declared chemical weapons out of Syria. And people nevertheless have been critical of one day of bombing versus the virtue right. of getting 100% of the chemical weapons out of Syria. And I ask any of those critics today, where do you think you would be if ISIL today had access to those chemical weapons in Syria? A terrorist organization with weapons of mass destruction. Yeah. But because of what we did, we got 100% of the weapons out, and they don't have access to those extraordinary weapons. So I think people need to sort of step back and really measure outcomes.